The LSU Beach Volleyball team celebrates friendships and religion, both of which helps them mentally on the courts.
The team is prioritizing mental health on and off the court by training with their team psychiatrist. The coaches value them as people and not just athletes. One of the reasons Lara Booz chose to come to LSU is because of the religious aspect that head coach Russell Brock offers to the program.
Like-minded believers that like we get to help push each other and grow. And especially last year, the older girls in our team were so far in their faith that I got to learn so much from them.
The team has unmatched energy that can't be found elsewhere. The coaches help to incorporate this energy with team bonding activities off the courts. For example, the girls will play spike ball together. These activities help them to focus on clearing their minds from beach volleyball and to focus on each other.
This energy around LSU beach volleyball, like when we go places, even when we're just here, like with each other, like no fans, no families around.
Holly Carlton expresses her appreciation in knowing the coaches and athletes are a great resource for her to talk about faith.
Share the gospel and then to also help encourage and lead other Christians along to become more like Jesus. So this program definitely makes that a priority, and it's really fun to be a part of that collective mission.
When an athlete is struggling, they feel welcome to speak openly to their teammates about it. This level of comfort and bonding takes time and dedication from both the coaches and athletes.
This group and this coaching staff especially do a lot to try to define other ways that we can be successful, whether that's loving our teammates well, serving our community well, just giving our best effort every day.
Brock wants to help his athletes with their faith and beliefs and is always serving an open hand to his athletes who want to grow spiritually, but understands and respects those who do not want to.
I want to talk about how volleyball affects my relationship with God, or these things that are going on in my life challenge me in certain ways.
For Tiger TV Sports, I'm Birdie O'Connell.